should go to the dungeon crawler. All the celebs go there.
Whatever.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Telling me Jack Howitzer couldn't use me after all the shit he's been through.
General So with macaroni and cheese.
What is the overtime?
What do you mean this is the tiny?
Oh my God. Somebody help me! I really don't need this.
didn't mean it! That's what I thought!
¿Sabes que puedes hablarme cuando quiera? Yo pensé que habías regresado.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the agency my wife uses.
Trust the soul. Ain't that the truth?
Lo sé, mi amor. Pero mami tiene que trabajar para que podamos comer. Llegaré pronto a casa, chiquita. No te preocupes.
Thank you.
tell me again. How are we gonna work this?
We go door to door. Knock, knock, free bed bug inspection.
But what if there ain't an infestation?
I make sure there's an infestation. I always got some big fat pregnant bugs in the case. Drop them around. Roaches, silverfish, bed bugs.
So we clean them up right then?
Nah. We tell them we found a trace, but we don't got any appointments for 6 weeks. Here's my personal number in case there's an emergency.
That work?
Guaranteed. In 2 weeks' time, they're calling up, bites all over them, kids crying. They're willing to pay 5-10 times the standard rate.
Creating demand. Sweet.
We let them stew a few more days, then we go in and clean it up.
More or less.
Putting the pest in pest control. Nice.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I got a Class A bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is...
This guy's armed! Call the cops, he's crazy! We need help over here!
We have a
Helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence in areas once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Including the San Latino street gang, Los Barrios Aztecas, have been shifting operations to outside the city, and sure that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the ballots and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed. Patients in wheelchairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that those suffering depression and low EQ are helped by the drug.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
guess. This is he. Yes. Oh. That's great. Yeah, yes. I can come anytime for you. Actually, I don't speak Chinese fluently. I took a class in college. I can take more. I see. Oh, okay. Thanks. Goodbye.
Getting to wear the whole damn TV? That's fucking garbage.
Oh, please.
It's a great fucking city, but the traffic kills me.
Definitely.
Buddy, what's up?
Hey.
Let me guess, the trophy wife ain't turned out how you expected?
All the reporters on Weasel are fat, bald, entitled, pig-licking fuckers. Yeah, yeah.
Hey!
Hello!
Hey, Chuck, how you doing?
Thank you.
Hey, Lest. I got the goodnight gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
So you cut corners on the quality of the crew, huh?
I allocated resources the way I saw fit, okay?
How's that?
The driver's capable. The others, not so much.
So, that's like what? Gunman and hacker?
Yeah, the getaway should be fine. But we gotta hope these two hold it together during the robbery.
Be more careful, dog.
What the hell?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Hello? Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here! Almost there!
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. Sit tight. I got an angle. Not yet. Hey. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go. Go, 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 go!
I'm on it, I'm on it.
Rose, I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go. That's something.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't hit the target yet! Keep going!
These hands weren't built for this to work.
I think you've got maybe 30 seconds left.
Not a lot of time left!
You're good at this, Em.
Hey, asshole! Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor!
This crap's slippery. Screw these rich pricks.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up, see how much we can get.
10, 9, 8, 7?
All right, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay on me! Cross here! Let's go! We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive!
Let's do this!
Yo, hold, Luke.
Cheap-ass crew crashed itself out.
Guy was a fool. We're going through this tunnel up ahead. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. Keep going through the mud. Bikes should be able to handle it. If you know the route, you're not an idiot. These are the only bikes you choose.
Should have paid for a better gunman.
What happened to his part of the score? Waiting on you, kid. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
That bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Woo!
One step closer to retirement.
Holla! I think I found my new calling, bros.
Come on, nothing to see here.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. We're back in action.
Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
I flunked out of high school.
Damn, I'm not taking
Excuse
those Santos
you,
transit anymore.
Word.
I'm talking about.
What? Oh, who
hey,
is this?
Check this out. Put that little number in. You know I like. You know.
Like, slow down.
Freeway.
swear the whole damn TV is fucking garbage.
Totally.
Shower with that roof of mint you like so much. That's right, honey. I'm gonna scrub the stink right out of you. Of course, honey. You don't stink down there. I'm just not comfortable going down on you, okay? Goodbye!
What's up, man?
Would you open your damn eyes?
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to have escaped with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny? Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh,
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Wait.
Fuck. The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael... American... Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him!
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
For fuck's sakes!
Whoa!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Are we still after them?
Try saying that again.
The look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wayne at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
All righty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Where are we headed? Come on, come on! I'll make my own lost MC collars out of this prick's leather.
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
Come and get it! There's nowhere to run, fuck boy!
Step right up! Step right up! Trailer, huh? I'm wiping out my whole customer base. Pull the throttle, of course, and now, who have I left now?
He took out Johnny Cash.
You better get cooler!
For fuck's sake, Hamlet's girl! We're just getting started! Get you two anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
I said
go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs! We're dropping in on Ortega.
The Aztecas? That makes me nervous.
Don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor, we don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. We just gotta meet him at the inn and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there. Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going!
Saying something don't make it true! They're gonna like you after this.
You get the picture! Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Let's get out of here, man! Quick!
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O. And it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run! Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.